Just hours before the president's State of the Union speech, officials say two small Navy patrol boats, much like these, drifted into Iranian waters after suffering mechanical issues. Iran picked them up, taking the 10 sailors and two ships to an island in the Persian Gulf. It set off a flurry of diplomatic activity. Secretary of State John Kerry calling his Iranian counterpart. The Pentagon says it was assured the sailors and boats would be released safely and promptly. Robert Bumstead, Associated Press.